Hello, how to solve x squared minus 1 is equal to x minus 1 bracket square to find the value of x. So this into perfect square, it will be x squared minus 1 square is equal to x minus 1 bracket square. Then in here, we will apply this rule, which is a squared minus b squared is equal to a plus b bracket times a minus b. Whereas from a square, when we compare with x square, a is equal to x, and b square with 1 square, b is equal to 1. So in this part of our equation, in expand form, it will be a plus b, which is x plus 1, bracket times a minus b, which is x minus 1. Is equal to x minus 1 bracket square. Then in next step we take this to the left side. So our equation will be x plus 1 bracket times x minus 1 bracket minus x minus 1 bracket square is equal to 0. Then from here, x minus 1 bracket square, our equation will be x plus 1 bracket times x minus 1 minus, this is same as x minus 1 bracket times x minus 1 bracket is equal to 0. Then from here, x minus 1 is common. So we take x minus 1 out of bracket. Then this divided by x minus 1, it will be x plus 1 bracket minus this divided by x minus 1, it will be x minus 1 bracket is equal to 0. Then we take this negative inside the bracket. So equation will be x minus 1 bracket times bracket x plus 1. This times this is minus x. This time this is positive 1, bracket is equal to 0. Then here it will be x minus 1 bracket times bracket x minus x is 0. So this and this will cancel. 1 plus 1 is 2, is equal to 0. Then this 2 we multiply here, so it will be 2x minus 2. Is equal to 0. Then we take negative 2 to the right side. So it will be 2x is equal to 2. Then we divide by 2 in both sides. This and this will cancel, this and this will cancel to 1. So x is equal to 1. Therefore, this is the final value of x. Now to check if our answer is correct from our problem, to check, we substitute the value of x is equal to 1 into here and here. So here it will be 1 square minus 1 is equal to 1 minus 1 bracket square. So here it will be 1 square is 1 minus 1 is equal to 1 minus 1 is 0 square. So 1 minus 1 is 0, which is equal to 0. So it's true for the value of x is equal to 1. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.